Tom always liked this song when I'd sing it. Call me up on science. The last couple of years I've been doing a gig down here on 31st and Yale. So I couldn't come to science. Almost quit my job. So I could. On the rocks. I don't like to. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say about that. Anyway, this song was written by Monty Holmes. How he knew how to write a song about my life, I don't know. But I think it's probably a story of his life, and it's probably also the story of Tom Skinner's life. It was like this. Well, I still feel 25 most of the time. I still raise a little pain with the boy. Yeah. Honky tonks and pretty women, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowds and the noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote. Truth about a mirror, that damned old mirror don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines. It's really no reflection of our youth. When I wrote in on the song, I've been old.
I want to hear one more from Don White.
Oh, yeah. Now I'm stuck. I was playing a gig tonight with Casey Van Beeken. I said, Casey, sing one. And he says, you're trying to figure out what to sing? He said, yeah. And I said, now you know what I'm going to go through after every song. I'm gonna sing this song. Paul sings this song, but